here wrestling, man. We out here trying to fight. He doing that shit on June 12th. He for sure gonna get his ass
knocked out. Well, you guys just sold another 5 million pay-per-views now.
Hey, man.
Because it's buzzing.
It's getting real. It's getting real. We 3 weeks away. He not ready for this shit. This serious shit.
Message to him if he's watching. What do you tell him? What do you tell Bryce?
He a bitch. He not ready for this shit.
Austin, what happened, bro? What was that about?
Only tell him.
Hey, man, he out here trying to wrestle.
Here. Stop.
We got to fight June 12th. He's wrestling. If he does that bullshit in June 12th, he's getting his ass knocked out.
But what was up with the glass bottle? Who was that?
I don't know nothing about that.
Austin, make sure you knock that nigga out, bro.
You already know it's my guy right here.
I'll see you in Miami.
June 12th.
I'm coming.
None of this shit was staged. This shit's real. He's getting his ass knocked the fuck out.
All right. I'll see you in Miami. I'm coming, Austin.
Why do you like him?
Austin McBroom. One reason I like Austin, he got the sexiest fucking girlfriend in America.
Okay.
Yes, Catherine, yes.
And her brother finna knock that nigga out too. Straight up. Yo, Bryson Hall, you just made a mistake, homie. You made a mistake. Talk shit to me. I don't give a fuck. I ain't the one that's finna knock your ass out.
So a little taste of what happens here in LA. Emotions are running high, as you guys can see and hear.
Why do you think? Because
you know, the fight is going to be lit. They just sold another 5 million pay-per-views. Yeah. Thank you. Reporting. Good, thank you. I'm going to try to go over here and figure out what happened. There was some craziness at this press conference.
No, I'm gonna stay here.
I literally like getting personally.
I was there, bro.
Hey, somebody call.
Mike.
Yeah.
Who's in charge here instead of him?
I'm with the team that was just
pure. Craziness, just wild. You got stumbled on it. They almost fell on you.
They did fool me.
And what happened? You okay?
No, I'm fine. I think it was the Austin McBroom that really messed up, crushed and everything.
Alright, let's see what happens on fight night.
To be honest, Bryce was kind of after the first attack, he kind of stopped. And then, because he was like falling over, and so.
I sat near you, I got rolled on.
Yeah.
Definitely got rolled on.
Crazy.
It was very, very scary because the punches started coming towards.
It started off all fun and games.
It
went 0 to 100.
And then the punches started coming on to a 13 year old, it's too much.
Yeah.
Too much.
That escalated. So there you have it, guys. We'll be back live later, but that's. I'm good. What did you think? Did you see any of that?
Yeah, bro.
What do you think?
It was pretty good.
They fell on me.
Yeah.
Craziness.
Okay.
So. Crazy, Mikey. Just craziness. But it's entertainment, and they just sold another 5 million pay-per-views.
They just sold the shit out of that. But see, it started off just like trash talking, just to hype it up, but that became like a real thing, man.
You don't play boxing.
Put hands on someone like that.
That's true, man.
That's tensions, you know.
Yeah.
Reporting. How are you guys doing? What do you guys think of that?
Huh? What? We didn't even, we just got here.
Oh, well, just basically, the press was going great, and then they started pushing each other, and they fell on me, both of them.
Oh, my God. I didn't even see that, honestly.
So, Ryder Rock, who'd you come to root for? The TikTokers or the YouTubers?
I don't even know. I don't be watching it. I think the TikTokers
might get it, to be honest. They got some strong, decent people. I don't know.
So, Bryce, introduce yourself.
Hi, I'm MCBROOM. I'm the Olympic alternate. I'm 152.
Team USA to the Olympics?
Mexico.
Yes, she's been on the team since I was on the team.
Yes, we've been on team together many times.
Amazing.
We wanted to be reporting.
Reporting. Now you want to come see the TikTokers and YouTubers and you missed the whole melee.
I just
but you'll see it
fight.
Everywhere.
I want to get in
there. I'm just kidding.
Very cool.
What are you doing here?
I covered it. I was invited. Lily, let's walk this way and see what happens. Yeah. Yeah, they did. Maybe I'll be famous. So these are the fans outside, as you can see. They cleared out the room. They want autographs, pictures. Crazy, crazy, crazy. You have a video of it? Did you see it yet?
Huh?
Did you see the melee?
Yeah, yeah, I saw it from outside. We were outside right here in the corner.
Wow, did you record it?
Yeah.
Let
yeah.
me see it.
Oh, man.
Do you have it on video?
No, oh, yeah, we've seen it on live, yeah.
Yeah, I was live.
Oh, yeah, this
that
is
was
a,
just wild.
Yeah.
That was, it escalated fast, as they say.
Yep. Out of the ordinary from a regular pressure. You know?
That's it. Craziness. So, you, what did you guys come here today? To just check it out, or you just happen to be in the area? Well, you have your two boxing stars, right? Roxy and one more time?
Shariah.
Puerto Rican.
Yeah. Got it.
Yes.
I know.
Yes.
So why'd you come here? Just for this?
Well, you know, we've seen that it was here in, like, L.A. We just came from the gym. We got ready at home. We just came to kill time. We're in the area, kind of, so.
So who wins? Austin McBroom or Bryce Hall?
I think Austin. He has a bigger body form.
What about Gibb and Taylor Holden?
I don't know who that is.
I'm going to go for the Taylor. I've seen the
Taylor's being coached by Coach Henry. Oh, so is Bryce Hall.
Is he here today?
Yeah, he is inside.
Oh, wow.
Well, I'm sure they'll all come out at some point. It just got really, really heated in there.
Yeah, I seen the live and then it stopped and I didn't get to see it.
Well, I was on live with it when they were flying at me by phone. Hey, what happened there exactly? From your perspective, what happened there?
Fight broke out.
I know, they fell on me, both of them, if you see the replay.
Yeah, I'm gonna see it on
Let me introduce you really quick. This is writer Roxy, she's a boxing
Hello,
star.
Hey, how's it going?
And she's an alternate from Team USA to the Olympics.
You're at Moonboxing, who is it, Blue Moonboxing?
Yeah, exactly, you know your stuff.
I've seen her, yeah. Well, I trained with that.
You came here with
that gym, but I've been in around Buddy McGurk's
yeah,
for a while.
You were here with Bryce Hall and Taylor Holder?
Yeah.
Tell me about it, being here today, and what happened in the presser.
People started talking shit, Bryce and McBroom. We just got in front of each other and, you know, it just shit happened.
Yeah, it's boxing.
When two real motherfuckers get in front of each other, that's what
it heated up. Is your, what happened with your son?
She was about to knock somebody out, but somebody was trying to wrestle.
What happened there exactly?
He really caught the kid as you
land. Austin, what happened there? Are you okay, Austin?
We're good out here, man. You know.
It went 0 to 100. It started out all smiles. What happened?
So, there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, at Seckbach. And you can follow me on Instagram, at Elie Seckbach.